April 8th. Are these end times? Many prophecies of the Bible have been coming to pass. It's time to pray without ceasing, cherish everything you love, and stay on the right side. God bless you. In Jesus' name, amen.